Now, in other stories, we're working all new at noon. A car crashes into this printing business in Cranston this morning. This was a scene on Park Avenue at Sir Speedy. Please tell us the store had just opened at about 8 o'clock when the car slammed into the building. Driver was taken to the hospital. No one inside the store was hurt. The owner tells us, though, this is the third time that his business has been hit by a car. You'll hear from him tonight on Eyewitness News.